for us students with autism and intellectual disability, for them to understand direction, they need a very structured learning to understand which is right, which is left, and which is goes up and which is goes down. For them, for understanding this, we have made a simple pattern where they can follow the directions. Like a set of pens are given, so they can understand that the arrow, if it goes here, so this is, it's going in this direction. Okay, this is just following the arrow and keeping the direction. So this helps to understand that there are some directions which we have to follow by looking at the arrows. So the arrow is here, so the top of the pen goes in this direction, and here the arrow is going like this, so the pen is going in this direction. Here the arrow is coming down, so I keep my pen which is facing down. So this is a important spatial reasoning activity, which is a pre-build up to build these reasoning. We have made this simple solution where they can follow the arrows and keep the pens in those particular directions. And we also have these customized tangible worksheets, like, you know, with laminated worksheets, which is a fun learning where there are some bees which are kept in a certain direction, like building from that simple level to a little complex level, where they also have to see the arrow and also look at the color pattern of the bees. And if the bee is green color here, then I have to keep the bee in this direction and keep the bees in only greens in this thing. If the arrows are going here, so my green bee will be in this arrow. So though if the bee is looking this side, now this is a red color bee, so and the arrow is going up, so I will have to orient my bee by seeing the arrow in upward direction. I also look at the color and also the direction of the arrow while placing this material. So this is a interesting tangible working worksheet that helps children to not only enjoy the activity, also follow the color pattern and the direction. So it's a little complex from that pen activity to this activity. We are slowly building the spatial reasoning in a child, where we are building the directions to understand certain directions are there, not only in arrows but also in the face of the bee. Like the bee is in the head is here, and you have to follow the pattern. So now my arrow is this side, so my bee cannot go like this. I have to follow the arrow and I keep it like this. Similarly, there are some worksheets which are also in the like a aeroplane, where we are following the pattern of the arrow and keeping the plane which is going in this direction. So these are some solutions that we have made to teach them spatial reasoning.
Break Free Solutions, brought to you by EI Labs and Project Discovery, partnered by Enable India, Trinaini Sethi Foundation, Alleges Easy, CII Young Indians and Young Indians Accessibility.